Hey folks, Lindsay Huddles from SPS back in the building. In the Brothers Center tonight, Eastern Michigan University led by Coach Rod Murphy. Great story. Coach at CMA in Detroit. Maurice Ager, if you remember that name, helped Tom Izzo get back into Detroit after a long time of a recruiting drought. Now he's here with a 9-1 team to face off against the Spartans. We'll see. Stay tuned. Talk to you later. SPS, staying in the building.